Hello friends, today we will be learning about forces. So what are forces? The first thing I say, that forces that could be felt or experienced. Now, how do you feel or experience? This is you standing on a or walking on a ground, somebody playing cricket or football. Sorts the ball towards you, and unattentively the ball comes and hit you. You feel pain, and that pain is because of forces applied on you. So a force is something that could be felt. Now consider this: you apply a push towards this direction, or pull towards this direction, or push in similar way. So this, what moves this object away, this is called force. Again, force is something that changes the shape of a body. Consider this is inside your palm and you push it inside. What happens? The round shape changes into oval shape. So force is something that changes shape. Now, consider this cotton. This cotton, if you squeeze it, applying pushing in all direction, what happens? This large cotton thing squeezes into smaller one. So the force, applying force, what you did is changes its size. The force changes size also. So a force could be defined in many ways. The first thing is, the force is push or pull that causes motion. Is push or pull. This is the primary definition. This might cause motion. Changes shape, changes size. Now, this is you and this is your friend. Both appears and want to move this on this paper in this direction. So what you do is apply push. It moves. Your friend applies push, it moves. You both apply push, it moves at a greater velocity. So what happens is that pushing in same direction. This pushing in same direction. You were already pushing and your friend comes and pushes. This creates a larger push. Now, consider that your friend is pulling it from this direction and you are pushing it from this direction. This pull also adds up. So this is pull plus this is push. Also creates larger force or larger force. Now, if you have pulled both from this direction, it also would move with a larger velocity. So pull greater force. Now, if your friend the push in this direction and you push in this direction and both equal in magnitude, then the object doesn't move. So what you learn is that similar type of push in opposite direction results in zero force. And again, if both are pulling, then also doesn't move. So pull also results in zero. So what you learned is that the force doesn't, when multiple forces applied on a single body, does not follow algebraic addition. This nature of force is called vector. This is why force is called vector. Thank you.